Hey, does anybody remember that time the boy band 98 Degrees and country artist Mark Wills recorded the same song about the same time? I do cherish you. Okay, so most people think that 98 Degrees did this song first. But because, as I've mentioned before, I grew up in central Indiana, I know that Mark Wills released the song first. I do cherish you for the rest of my life. You don't have to think twice. As great as singers as 98 Degrees, Nick Lachey, all of them are, I much prefer the Mark Wills version. Your hairbrush is mine. The 98 Degrees version is just not subtle, which is for some people, just not for me. It's in your eyes. That's super breathy boy band style of singing. Yeah. This was an era of the 90s where everyone was going for the wedding song. You know, there was Butterfly Kisses and From This Moment, You're Still the One, and just so many wedding songs. And this one was blatantly a wedding. You know, I Do? Yeah, it's a wedding song. If you're asking, do I love you this much? I do. And also, Mark is still singing. He's here on TikTok. I just checked it out, and he's still got it. He sings so well. You should go check him out if you enjoyed him before. I already did Brian McKnight and Mark Wills. I just did 98 Degrees and Mark Wills. And there's one more. Here's a hint. Almost as a kind.